towards left center. Bryant hustling after it. Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. Throw comes in. Runner stops. Second and third. Nobody out.
Didn't take long to get a result for that.
Well, next, number nine. This is a guy who's in the line scored. This guy is a big contributor. Up the middle, and that squirts through. So they get a man aboard with a one out.
Try to stay back for that power changeup. Speed difference.
To the right side. That's a base hit. Throw back a two hitter. Number nine. And a pitch. Ground ball right side. That's a hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there. I know that was a ground ball, but it was absolutely hammered through the infield.
Number nine, getting ready to hit. Oh, now this is blasted. Way back there, on its way, gone.
The powerless time in the box to make an impact. Breaking ball on the inside part of the plate requires a hitter to stay really square with his mechanics. If you fly open with the front shoulder, there's no way you keep that ball fair. An outstanding job mechanically. He deserves that home run.
Hard ground ball, base knock. Now, number nine. Pitch. And that clips it. And the righty deals.
Ball broke with his strike zone. But once you figure out where he's calling strikes, you pretty much count on him to stay with that throughout the game.
Makes the catch for the out. How much were you aware of the umpire?